by Annie Lennox. The song was written while Lennox was going through a dark period, and she had to grasp at straws to find happiness. Lennox describes it as a song of gratitude. This piece is like a little mantra to remind myself to live, breathe, sleep, to try to make my life complete. Beauty is everywhere, in the sunrise, a drop of dew, the warm breath of a child, or a flower opening. That is a sacred gift of life, even if we don't always acknowledge it. This piece was inspired by the need to appreciate the simple and beautiful things in life, even in our darkest moments. Featuring Katrina, Chloe, and Isabella on solos, this is A Thousand Beautiful Things.